Machines to save our lives. Machines, do you?